The celebration was held at the Priest Center in Insambia, a home of the elderly and frail clergy, attended by, among others, Dr. Sudiru Pareria, Ephraim Taganda, Popo Nuncio Emeritus Augustine Kasuja, and several priests. Sudiru Pareria, who organized the cardinal celebrations, described him as one of his role models because of being a humble servant of God. He also commended Cardinal Amala for touching many people's lives and prayed that God keeps him blessed.
Your Eminence, I always have admired you, and I've always been you are one of my role models. I've never seen somebody who's so humble human being like you. Every time we met, I think I've already spent an amazing, wonderful time. And God has blessed you and us that we're able to spend this time together.
The Popo Nuncio Emeritus Archbishop Augustine Kasuja congratulated Cardinal Amala for the 65 years in priesthood. He has thanked Wamala for being a good father with the capacity of listening to those in need.
You are also the one who ordained me a bishop. And I thank you for that. It's almost 25 years ago. But especially, we thank you for being always a father for many people, because whenever one comes to you, you always have a very paternal word to say. You have that capacity of listening to others. People don't need answers, but they need people who can listen to them. The Holy Spirit inspires the answers, but you have always that capacity to listen, and through that listening, many people find the correct answer they need for their personal problems.
In his message, Cardinal Amala thanked the public for always being loving, caring, and supportive. In a special way, Cardinal Amala thanked Dr. Sudiru Pareria for being a loyal friend.
Holy Scripture stipulates that a loyal friend is a powerful defense. Whoever finds one has indeed found a treasure, and that a loyal friend is the elixir of life, and those who fear the Lord will find one. Always, for this very reason, I have always cherished the cordial relation we enjoy. During my tenure as Archbishop of Kampala, who proved to be one of those loving, caring, and supportive friends. And since my retirement, you have continued to be the same.
Cardinal Amala, born on December 15th, 1926, in Kamagwa Village, Ruaguri Catholic Parish in Masaka District, which is currently Rakai District, was ordained as a priest on December 21st, 1957, in Rome. Wamala was one of the cardinal electors who participated in the 2005 Popo Conclave that selected Pope Benedict XVI. Last week on Thursday, Cardinal Amala celebrated 96 years of age, 41 years as a bishop, and 28 years as a cardinal. Report compiled by Pius Chanda for the news.